Hi friends, welcome. In this video, I'll be showing you how to change your password for your Paytm account. Before going to the next steps, please subscribe to our channel to get more updates on our new video. To change your password for your Paytm account, go to your Paytm app. On top left side corner, you can see the your photo or your name. Please click on that. Here you please click on your name. Here, if you scroll bit down, you have an option called security and settings. Please click on that. Here, the first option is change password. Click on change password. Enter the current password. Okay, now type new password. New password. As you can see, all the password should contain 5 characters, special character, alphabetical and number. As you type, all the options, that is 4 options, should be in green. Retype it. Okay, click on save. As you can see, your password have been successfully changed. This is how to change your password in your Paytm for your Paytm account. Thank you.